I'm out of here.
There's the harmonicas, guitars. Hey guys, welcome back to another new video. Dereck Reacts, back at it again, and today we're going to be looking at Shania Twain. Yes, it's been a while since I've done Shania. You guys have been asking a lot for Shania, and finally I've gotten to my hands on this. The remastered version of The Woman and Me, guys, released in 1995. It's been 25 years, and Shania decided to re-release it for a 25th anniversary, with a lot of bonus tracks and mixes and so forth. So we're going to be taking a look at the Super Deluxe Edition track for If You're Not In It For Love, I'm Outta Here, dance mix. I'm looking forward to this, guys. And we'll be reacting to the audio-only version. First time hearing this. I've never heard it before. Before we get into the video, please take a moment, comment, like, and subscribe. I would love to hear your feedback. Makes videos like these all the more possible. And also, take a moment to follow me and like me both on Instagram and on Facebook. And if you're new to the channel, guys, welcome. Without further ado, let's go.
If you're not in it for love, I'm out of here.
Holy crap. Oh my God. My God, stunning.
Mind if I sit down?
Ooh.
Can I buy you around?
Come on, Shania, come on.
I haven't seen your face before. Are you new in town?
Yes, guys. Coming out strong. If you guys are curious, I've listened to the song many times before. The original version, never to this dance mix. And what I like about this version thus far is that right off the bat, you get her vocals in a very, very kind of like clean fashion. And this has been cleaned up. It's been remastered. But what's captivating here is the percussions and the drums and those freaking guitars, those guitars giving it more amp, giving it more of that lift with the guitars, very, very heavy in guitars. So you're getting kind of like those, it's called dance mix because so far you're getting a lot of oomph to it, a lot more pop into it. And I'm loving it. I love the grunginess of the guitar coming in, specifically her vocals, which are stellar, you know, in this album. Completely, completely amazing.
It's the same old.
Come on, Shania, come on.
There's a pair of blind eyes and a set of keys.
Yes.
He says, come be a star in the backseat of my car.
Ooh, backing vocals.
Oh, baby, slow down. You're going way too far.
Oh.
Let me. If you're not in it for love.
Absolutely love it. You're getting a lot of clapping, you know, background clapping, backing vocals, courtesy of, I believe, Mutt Lang, her ex, and also probably other members. A lot of people were featured on this album. A lot of instrumentation, but you're getting that lovely bass, guys. The guitars coming in nice. A lot of fiddling with guitar strings too. And I believe there's a harmonica too back there. There's a harmonica back there too. So it's very interesting how you're getting all these sounds so clean and crisp. They've done a very, very well job remastering this track. With sound, and I'm loving this version. Definitely gonna put this one on my playlist, guys. Coming strong with Shania's vocals, intermittent breaks there, and you get a lot of sound. Amp, a lot of amp with the guitars.
If you're not
Piano. Clapping. I'm out of here. There's the harmonicas, guitars. Love it. Getting those piano keys. Oh my god, this is such a well-produced track, guys. Such a well-produced track. And what's lovely about this is that every instrument is coming through nicely and being paired up nicely. Brilliant production. Responsible Robert Mutt Lange behind this, of course. Robert Mutt Lange, AC/DC guys, AC/DC. But you hear cowbells, you hear harmonicas. The harmonica is coming in nice, giving it kind of like that country type of like those country vibes. The drums, the percussions, I think what's happened with this song in particular with the dance mix is that the percussions have given it more of a fronted exposure, you know, so it's heavy on percussion, heavy on drums. That's where kind of like those dance elements are coming in too. Remember, Shania Twain is responsible for a lot of the organic sounds too. I believe she's responsible too for the door closing and all those sounds and the foot stomping and all those things. So there's a lot of stuff that she's done to make these sounds come to life. You're getting the fiddles of the guitars and the acoustic guitars too. A lot of instrumentation front and center, making this a nice powerhouse of a song. God, this thing is so front and center with drums. I mean, so front and center with drums. This is what you call a true rock pop with country elements type of song. Definitely, most definitely rock pop with country elements. And then you get kind of like those dance influences provided by those rhythmic guitars and percussions and that nice bass coming in. Notice what she's saying. If you're not in it for love, I'm out of here. Basically saying that if you're not down with the real thing, I don't want you around. I don't want you around. I don't want to be around someone that's not going to give me the real thing. If you change your mind, I'll be in room 409, something like that, something along those lines. Basically, she's reiterating catch lines that men tend to do, whether it may be bars or whatever like that, to try to pull in and reel in women. And common, she's just basically reiterating common catch lines that men use to try to grab their attention. But she's not stupid. She knows. She's a smart girl. Sexy, sassy, with attitude. Shania doing this thing. My God, this is why I love her. Amazing. Guitar solo. Damn. Outta Here. Brilliant, guys. Brilliant. Guitar fiddles. Love it. Brilliant. Great track. This is a great song that she was able to do as a dance mix. And give it kind of like a that lift, an extra lift, an extra oomph, you know, for 2020, guys. I'm not sure how long this track has been around. It's probably been something that's been introduced in the past, and she just kind of like brought it to the 20th anniversary of Women and Me. She's got three CDs for this album, and it's amazing. Amazing thus far. Great job all around, guys. Great job all around with this track. Very, very prominent with guitars. You saw the intermittent break there with the guitars, and then the kind of like the fiddles coming in. So great, guys. Driven by percussions, driven by that amperage, by that rhythmic guitar, the electric guitars. So all those textures giving it nice things. Claps, a lot of claps. Pianos, harmonicas. All those things that were there. Shania Twain responsible for not only lead vocals, but also backing vocals and claps. So she was responsible for the claps too. Who was responsible for the piano? So we got the Wurzler electric piano. I'm not sure if that was the one on there, but John Barlow Jarvis responsible for the piano on this. And then who was responsible for the harmonica? Terry McMillan was responsible for the percussion, cowbell, harmonica, and even a harp. But I don't think the harp was part of this song. I think maybe in another song. My God, brilliant production, courtesy of Robert Mutt Lang and Shania Twain working side by side to make this such a very powerhouse of a song. Not only vocally, but a song that can be played in a concert, in an arena, a big stage, and get this crowd going nuts. Absolutely bonkers, guys. I've seen her like 5 or 6 times, and she doesn't disappoint. She has all this energy. She doesn't disappoint. And whenever she does this song, I go absolutely nuts. It's one of my favorite songs of hers. Definitely a great song to have in concert and to hear live. Amazing. So let's talk about this this song a little bit further. I mentioned that, you know, she's sexy, sassy, and with attitude. You know, she's declaring her independence. She's standing her ground. She's not going to be around someone that doesn't accept her love, you know, true love. That's what she's seeking. That's what she wants. If you're not in it for love, for actual love, I'm out of here. I'm gone. This version didn't have the door, though, close. I noticed that. The original version does. So I'm not sure about what happened there. I guess they decided to, like, do away with that. Reiterating common catch lines that men use to persuade women to fall in love with them. That's what basically what it is. That's the overall theme. You know, mind if I sit down? Can I buy you a round? You know, all those things that you know, at a bar, can I buy you a round? Like little things men do to try to get, you know, women to lure their men and stuff like that. Even give them their room number, you know, if you change your mind. So let's see how this album did, guys. 25th anniversary, 25 years, 1995. I think I was 10 years old, by the way, 10 years old. Re-released on October 2nd, Diamond Edition, which is available in 4 variants. The clear crystal vinyl, standard vinyl, 2-CD set, and 3-CD package with 48-page hardcover book and exclusive photos and more. All these things, and everything is remastered, and you heard how nice, clear, crystal clear it came out. There's even live performances. There's a whole bunch of stuff. It's just all around great. And if, guys, if you have a song that you want me to react to on this album, because this album is too long, I don't know if I'm going to be, I can do a review for 3 CDs. It's crazy. But if you have a song that you want me to review, I'll definitely do it. Most definitely. This was her second album that she came out. And very successful, very, very successful. This is the album that catapulted her. Are you kidding me? Catapulted her. February 7, 1995, it became her biggest selling record at the time. 12 times platinum, RIAA, on December 1st, 2000, representing 12 million shipments throughout the U.S. and 20 million copies worldwide. It was ranked number 8 on CMT's list 40 Greatest Albums in Country Music in 2006. And it's credited to have a big influence in the sound of contemporary country music. If that doesn't say something, guys, I don't know what does. But there you go. The proof is in the pudding. I'm going to be using that word a lot. Proof is in the pudding. Definitely sing-along. Definitely all-out jam. Dancey. Gets you moving. This is what Shania does. She delivers not only vocally, but she delivers it in sound too, guys. This is what I love about her. It's amazing. Dereck Reacts approved, coming at you all the way, without a doubt. Until next time, for more Shania Twain. Take care, guys. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like to see more videos like these, be sure to check this one out. And also take a moment to comment and like and smash that subscribe button to stay on all the latest reaction videos. And guys, I have a Patreon link down below. Be sure to check that out when you get a chance. Help support my channel. Makes recommendations like the one you just watched all the more possible. Your feedback, your requests, all the more possible. All right, guys, take care. I love you guys. Peace.